Hey, Melody. Hey, I just want to say you're doing a great job so far, and you know, we're really psyched to have you here on the Victoria's Secret team.
Thanks, Phil.
And by the way, looking good.
Thanks, Phil.
Looking real good.
Oh, thanks, hey. Phil.
You know I'm straight, right?
Yes, Phil.
I think you got a customer here.
Hello, I'm looking for a sales clerk.
Yes, sir, can I help you find something?
Yeah, my aunt needs some new underwear.
I need some new drawers because I am going to a sleepover function.
Oh. Okay, well, we've got some really pretty panties.
All right, Annette, I'm gonna be back in a minute. I'm gonna go to the Apple store,
okay? Uh-uh, Damon. We got apples at home. You stay here with me in case somebody tries to snatch me.
Now, what style of panty do you like? We've got French cut panties, bikini cut panties.
I wanna make something clear from the get-go. I am only interested in purchasing undergarments that cover up my business.
Well, these are from our very sexy collection. They're really great because they're comfy, but they're also very sexy too.
Young woman, I have but one question for you. Do these drawers cover up your business?
Well, it depends on what you mean by business.
My pocketbook, my nana, my knick-knack, my moosey-goosey.
All right.
My hot dog warmer. My nook and cranny. My sugar bowl. My peppermint patty.
I think I get it. You don't want a thong.
Is that the kind that goes over your jungle book and up out through your biscuits?
Yeah.
No, thank you.
Hey, we finding everything all right, folks?
Look, man, can you just help her find some granny panties, please? I mean, her size is big and square.
Well, actually, ma'am, you might find what you're looking for over at Sears Intimate Apparel or Montgomery Ward.
What hot shot? You think I'm not woman enough to shop up in here? Let me ask you a question. You ever seen a real woman? Take a look at this. Check that out. You ever seen something like these? What about these? And take a look at that thing. That thing will blow your mind.
Melody, if you wouldn't mind, take care of these nice people for me, please. I'm going to go pop a Pepsi AC and try and forget what just happened.
Okay. Well, these are some French cut panties. They're really cute.
Damon, baby, help me try these on.
The lady will help you. The dressing room is right over there.
I'm going to try them on right here in front of God and everybody. I don't have any secrets. Victoria does. Let's go, baby. One leg at a time. And you go, and the other one. Open up them golden gates. Here we go. Pull her up. There we go. Alley-oop. 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 And banger. Okay, this is cool. Now these here cover up my woodchuck.
Great. Can I ring those up for you?
No, baby, I'm gonna keep them on. You can just aim that scan gun thing right up underneath my house coat.
No problem.
But, baby, shoot that laser beam away from my business. I don't want it to get all fried up. There you go.
That will be $14.94.
What? But just one pair of old drawers? Oh, no, you can keep them.
Hey, I'll pay for them. It's all right. I got it.
Oh, my sweet nephew gonna pay for my drawers. Somebody gonna get a pretzel today. Come on, baby, let's go. Thank you.
Wow, Melody. Big ups on handling that customer. You know, you're a real classy lady, you know?
Phil? Don't try to get up in my moosey-goosey.